Alright guys, and welcome back to part 10. We just went through a bit of story development, finding out that Sachiko's powers are passed down through a ritual. And now we're going to try and escape this temple with our lives. Which pretty much sums up every Lara Croft game. Shock, that rickety bridge is still there. Along this little thing. Nice little gap. It's like a perfect good gap, too.
She's here! Hey, woman! Don't shoot! Let's be friends. The guardians will kill us all for trespassing.
Who are these guardians? What do they want?
Kill her!
Oh, that ring gunner got me fucking real good right there.
Can't get this thing
open. Yeah, I'm not gonna wait for him to talk this time.
You need to break up.
No good. Take her out.
You're mine.
Is playing this game on the hardest difficulty.
The way out of here was
definitely
right
changes how I fight this game. On normal difficulty, you can just tank your way through it, but it very much changes this for me. There we go. The shield guys will get a lot easier for me in the immediate future. Now that I have that one skill. Pulling shotgun ammo. Extra as well.
That bat should do it.
Jesus, but he's getting shaky. This must be the Parkinson's building. Now Lara gets a bath. Doom Raider 2013. Learn about personal hygiene.
Hello? Hello?
Hey, your radio still works.
It's Lara!
Oh God, Lara. It's good to hear your voice.
Yours too, Sam. Is the rest of the crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Lara, I'm fucking terrified. Shit. Someone's coming. I've
got
to hide this thing.
Sam? Sam!
You just heard what she said. Why would you yell into it? That could, like, compromise the fuck out of her.
Like the mural in Himiko's tomb. Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there, too.
I'll catch up to you and we can go in together.
Squeeze through this little place. Camp. Sure, find camp swell. That arrangement sounds really, really close to the original Tomb Raider's arrangement.
Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse. What were those things in the monastery? They were dressed like Storm Guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. The remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, that might really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. But I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.
Let's do dodge kill. I'm playing God of War. Quick time events to kill every enemy. Of course, she's keeping a diary throughout this entire thing.
Dear diary, I had my hair done today. Because I got blood in it from all the people I killed.
Oh, Lara. So crazy. I see see puzzles over there, but I'm ignoring them.
If you show up to the ceremony drunk, Father Matthias will cut you.
I can hold my liquor as long as you hold your tongue.
I heard they picked up some women in the roundup.
Yeah, Matthias chose one for the test.
Well, maybe she's the one. We might finally get off this rock.
Don't get excited. It always ends the same way. Some poor girl burns, then it's business as usual.
Man. I am sick of this damn place. I just want out.
Listen, brother, we all do. But it's not gonna happen. The storms will never let us leave.
But what if we...
What if nothing? You want out of here? There's a cliff. Go ahead and jump. Now let me finish this bottle in peace.
What was that?
Anita!
Oh, God! What?
Sorry for that guy. Like, I feel kind of bad for all the people here. Like I don't want to, like, just mindlessly kill all of you, but I mean, come on. Same thing as Max Payne, like the original one. All the same shit, where, like, all the guys you talk to are just, like, guys. Doing their job,
oh God,
talking.
That was close. Are you there?
I'm here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Lara.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey,
she's just... Oh no!
Sam!
Oh!
Sam!
Help me, Sam!
Wait for me, you bastard!
No!
Campsite by the plane crash. I figured there'd be somewhere in here to explore. Wait a tick. Box full of things. Book.
I work for nothing now. As a priestess of the Sun Queen, I stand above all others in her court. I'm being instructed in languages, etiquette, history, warfare, all the skills needed to rule. And the Queen has been like a mother to me. Warm, attentive, loving. But it all feels false, like some kind of performance. When I talk to the other priestesses, I sense disquiet. Some of them feel as I do. Perhaps all of them. But why? What is it that we all fear?
Drop down. Alright, let's hop this gap. Poop. Start off by shooting the fire thing that will kill everybody. Lara the psychopath strikes again. Strike, motherfuckers. I'm coming to kill you. Motherfucker. Show.
No way around. I've got to cross.
Fucking log. That's a giant killer fan. Oh. I stick with this game has some of the gorgeous deaths in Tomb Raider.
Holy shit. Giant killer propeller. There's that. Sweet. Waterfall. That way, that way. Oh, touch that. I was hitting every button in the book! I was clicking everything on my keyboard, on my mouse, and it was like, nope. Why? Oh my god. This quick time event alone, I easily doubled my deaths in this game. I don't know what this game wants me to do. Okay, I just flail on my weapons. The trees around this tree. Looks like it'll be a good time to stop for the first time not at a campfire. If you guys liked what you saw in the past while, please like, please subscribe, and share it. And I'll see you guys next time.